there is a proprietary process of extraction. And we will have to extract the bioactive compound which is within the seaweeds, not the entire juice. That clarification, it should be highly soluble, 100% low solid, and the particle size is in microns, okay, below that 2 micron something, so that it is soluble, it can be mixed. This is the way. Now coming to that, its relevance in agriculture, see that how it's